Hi everyone, in this video we will talk about requirements and project structure. Let's open the project. The project is a Spring Boot application with Maven. You can find all the details under the README, such as requirements, JDK 1.8 or higher, Maven, MySQL, Bootstrap, jQuery, and some other third-party libraries. In here you can check minimum version. Let's look at our project structure. For the packages, goes to here. All the controller goes to under the controller. Our entities goes to here for the model. Our services goes to under the services, and application will start by running these main classes. And for the resources, all the static files and such as CSS, JavaScript, and images goes to under the static. For our web pages, HTML pages, goes to under the template. It detected by Spring automatically, and our properties is same in here. For the login, we use log4j2, it's also same, it goes to here. I will explain the details. And finally, our test classes is goes to under the test packages in here. You can check this file structure. See you next video.